and Chandler Byrd, Juliana Bigelow's brother, and Lando Prince's sports.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here is Juliana Bigelow's weather.
Today's weather is chilly with a high of 49. Tomorrow warms up 10 degrees, giving us a high of 59.
There will be a prep rally for middle schoolers on December 5th and as middle school ladies on December 15th. PTA is excited to bring a new tradition to RDS, a holiday shop for kids named Rudolph's Finger Badge. This is an opportunity for kids to shop for kids for their family on their own. There will be items available from as little as 25 cents up to $12, something for all budgets. Parents will help to get their kids to create a budget at home by deciding whom they would like to buy a gift from, like mom, dad, grandparents, siblings, etc., and how much to spend on each person. Envelopes will be sent home after Thanksgiving break. The money will be placed inside. Checks or cash are accepted.
Did you know that RGS has a tree at the Festival of Trees located at the Hyatt downtown Greenville? Go check it out if you happen to go downtown. Student Council is collecting Amazon gift cards for the Founding Community Christmas Celebration. The gift cards will be donated to these in need during the holiday season. Please make sure to include the activation code when you bring in your card and turn it into your teacher.
Today's lunch includes General Tso's chicken, fried rice, teriyaki chicken and vegetable dumplings, salad bar, steamed broccoli, and a fresh fruit.
Our sports reporter, Landon Prince, spoke with two basketball players about Monday's game against Lee.
Basketball plays huge tomorrow night at 5:30. You guys played a tough game against Lee on Monday night. What is the team hoping to improve on before the game?
Just to work on rebounds and layups and fast breaks and just scoring more points.
We're hoping to improve on getting back on defense because they had a lot of just easy points off of rebounding and throwing it down the court.
Okay. Come check out the game on Thursday. Remember, clear bags only for admission.
For today's act of kindness recognition, we caught back up with the students who are collecting pop tops to see how it's going.
I'm Peyton and I'm here with Grace. And Grace, how is the pop top collection going?
It has been going really good. We've collected a bunch for kids in need.
Okay. And remind us of the cause you're collecting them for.
So some kids can barely afford wheelchairs because their parents usually can't have enough money because they're really expensive. Mm-hmm. So we're donating to the Ronald McDonald House to make more wheelchairs and help more kids.
Okay. And how long will you be collecting the pop tops and what is your goal?
As long as we can keep this thing going, then we will do it as long as we can.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks for watching the RGS News Show.